chat ang ating favorite talaga naman na guest dito sa ating chat session. Kasama na naman natin muli. Let us all welcome Mateo Gidichan.
Every time I see you, every time you're here.
Hindi ko sinasayang si Mateo.
Ay, ganda-ganda mo talaga.
Talaga? Kaya naman lagi ka nandito. Kasi magaling ka mong bola. Pag-usapan muna natin yung concert mo happening in Cebu, tama ba?
Yes, madam. It's happening in Cebu this coming November 18 at the Waterfront Hotel and Casino. It's called Mateo Made in Cebu. This is my 10-year anniversary concert in show business, so I like to celebrate it in Cebu.
Wow, 10 years ka na pala ngayon, hindi halata. Para kasi tuwing nakikita kita, lalo ka bumabata. Boom! Okay, nasabi ka. Where did the idea of having a concert come from? Kumbaga, dahil ba 10 years, para naisip mo, ah, magka-concert ako for my fans because it's my 10 years in show business.
Yeah, it's 10 years and we said, you know, where's the best place to do it? And I said, I want to do it in Cebu because this is where I started. Cebu is my home. I owe a lot to Cebu, to the Cebuano supporters, to my Cebuano family, everybody in Cebu. So after 10 years, I'd like to do my first anniversary in Cebu. So that's why we made the name Mateo Made in Cebu. And hopefully next year, we bring it to Manila with the same title, Mateo Made in Cebu.
Pupunta kami dyan. For sure. Babiyahin na kami ngayon pala. Ano daw yung pinakaiba ng mga performances mo dito sa concert mo as compared sa mga performances mo before na napanood na ng mga kapamilya?
This one's gonna be different because I'm working with my dream artist. Kumbaga, Roel Santiago would be directing the show. Mr. Louis Ocampo was my MD. So, Louis Ocampo, we discussed our lineup and everything, and it's gonna be different. There's a lot of brand new songs, a lot of old songs that are arranged in a modern way. It's gonna be a fun show. Mga bagong things we're gonna be doing the show.
Nung uso ngayon, no, yung parang tinatawag natin na EDM. Mm. EDM to sa Philippines. Kasi marami na rin artists na from other countries na pumunta dito. May expect daw ba ng mga kapamilya fans natin na eventually soon you'd be doing something like that?
I don't think so. I'm not really an EDM guy. But there's a remix version of Ipapadama. An EDM version. It's there in the album also. There's three remixes. I think it's from two EDM artists of the Philippines. It's in the back. I forgot the name. The bottom. Yeah, those guys are EDM artists. Yeah. So they did a remix of Ipapadama. But
meron ka na daw bang lineup of songs na kakantahin sa concert?
Meron. We're setting that up and yeah, it's exciting because there's songs that I grew up with, songs that are my favorite songs since I was a child, but now that we modernized it, parang ganun.
If you would have to pick one moment, most special moment dito sa concert mo, what would that be? Yung talagang tingin mo pinaka dapat abangan ng
There's one part I'm very excited for. There's a number we're gonna be doing. Sir Louis Ocampo and I were discussing. We just chose the song. I think that's one of the most. Whenever I think about it, whenever I visualize it, parang it makes me cry. So I guess that one. I'm not gonna reveal it. Everybody's gonna spoil it. But yeah, there's this part where we're discussing. It's very close to my heart.
If you would have to describe your concert in one word, what word would it be?
Home. I guess at home because Cebu is my home and I want to make it as intimate as possible. But I'm thanking everybody for all the support and it's gonna be like a home. I want everybody to feel like they're home. Feel that you have to be happy and proud from where you're from.
Na-enjoy na mga kapamilya natin yung mga FB Live mo na ginagawa. Na ma-FB Live. Diba? In-embed namin yun sa website. Inisto ka namin. So, ang question ng mga online netizens natin right now is there a chance na merong parts of your concert that would be put on FB Live of your account?
Hopefully, we'll see. Hopefully.
Kasi diba uso ngayon yun?
Oo nga, ito boy ang Butas doing a lot of
yes.
Facebook Live nga daw. I was with him last night. He said he enjoyed that very much doing the Facebook Live. But yeah, I enjoy doing Facebook Live and yeah, hopefully, we'll see.
O, para sa mga TFC natin, hindi raw makakapunta.
Diba?
Yeah. Meron ka daw ba kumbaga other guests pa na hindi namin mention?
I have Tito Martin, KZG Force, and I have my favorite Cebuano artist. He's from Cebu. He launched his song when I launched mine last year, Papa Dama. His song is called Ha 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 Hasula. It's a Cebuano song. His name's Kurt Flick. Kurt Fick.
Kurt Fick.
Yeah, he's from Cebu. And he wrote this hit Cebuano song called Hasula. It's really cool. So he's gonna be there.
Meron daw bang part ng concert mo before we queue for a gap? Meron daw bang part ng concert mo na possibly sumayaw ka?
Para sa'yo.
Sa'yo ka? Sa'yo ka?
Oo. Wala kang practice
siya.
Pole dancing.
Yun totoo. So ano nga ang TX ba nila yan?
Hindi pa eh. Huwag muna kasi parang...
Bakit naman? Nag-trendy nga yung mga sayaw mo dito.
Well, parang hirap-hirap kayong sumayaw. Mag-training muna ako sa GeForce bago mong sayaw. Hindi pa, not this concert.
So, not this concert. Ayan. Maraming pang questions ang ating mga kapamilya chatters at itatanong natin yung lahat kay Mateo sa pagbabalikan ng kapamilya chat. Nagbabalik po tayo dito sa kapamilya chat kasama pa rin natin ang napakagwapo si Mateo. Ayan. So, yung next segment natin kasi lahat na halos ng challenges dito sa kapamilya chat nagawa na ni Mateo. Kasi di ba pa ng kapitbahay na natin si Mateo every month nandito. Gusto niyo talaga dito sa kapamilya chat.
Kasi nandito ka.
So every month, gumagawa ko ng bagong challenge para kay Mateo.
Nakikita ba nila ikaw?
Hindi.
Magpakita ka naman.
Huwag nung susunod niya si Mateo, kuya.
Ay, magpakita ka naman ba? Para at least one...
Hindi. So, ganito. Yun. So ganito, yung nagawa ko challenge this time, it's called Would You Rather. Ito Would You Rather na ko habang ginagawa
ko. Ikawa ko na yun yata.
Hindi, no, have you ever yung tsaka pasto. Bago yung Would You Rather. So, ngayon, habang kinakraft ko itong mga questions dito, si Mateo talaga yung nasa isip.
Ako pala yung crafter niya.
Oo, ako yung crafter nitong questions na to. So Mateo, are you ready to take on the challenge, our first challenge for you?
I'm ready.
Okay. This is called Would You Rather. So sasabihin mo lang yes or no. Pwede ka mag-explain. Pwede ka hindi mag-explain. Okay. Would you rather... would you rather kiss in public for 2 minutes, so in public siya, random person, or be together naked in private but no kissing?
What's this with a loved one?
No, random person.
Why would you kiss somebody?
That's the beauty of the game. That's why it's called Would You Rather.
With a random person. It depends how the person looks like, how they
No, just a random person. So you just have to answer.
Like with you?
Ako talaga, Mateo. Pwede si kuya.
I don't know.
Okay, see, basta girl. Okay. Kung sino ang girl ang gusto mong isipin. Basta random. Okay. So, what's your answer? Kiss in public for 2 minutes or together naked in private but no kissing, no touching?
Dahil loyal at faithful ako at my girlfriend ako na mahal ko.
Nag-explain lang talaga.
Pumunta ako sa isang kwarto, maghubad ako, tapos yun.
Oh, in fairness.
Kasi,
sagot nila, yung dapat yung sagot.
Yeah.
Sagot nila. Okay, game. Would you rather eat something spicy for a minute or eat sweets non-stop for a day?
Eat sweets non-stop for a day. No doubt, not even thinking about it.
Sweet tooth ka pala. Ayan, alam nyo na ngayon mga kapamilya. Okay, would you rather kiss someone you don't know or kiss your best friend's girlfriend?
Kiss someone I don't know.
Okay. Next, would you rather go dirty dancing with a drunk girl or do body shots with your ex?
Oh, dirty dancing.
Gusto mo yung may gano'n. Napataas yung ano niya. Okay. Would you rather fart inside an elevator or pee while someone is watching?
I do both.
I don't wanna, you know, be trapped in an
elevator. I've done both.
I've done both. I've done both. Kaling mo. Oh, okay. Would you rather nagawa niya?
Okay, have you ever nagawa yun? Okay, next. Would you rather have a hickey or give a hickey?
Have a hickey.
Imagine ko eh. Alam mo, may namamatay sa hickey.
Paano?
Ano na wala?
Paano? Sa blood clot? Baka sa ibang parte na bigyan ng hickey.
Hindi dito.
Baka na namatay.
Sa ugat.
Nagkaroon parang blood clot.
Oh? Give a hickey na lang.
Okay. Hindi siya bumatay.
Hindi lang sagot
niya. Oo, yan.
Would you rather take a bubble bath with someone or a steamy shower?
Steamy shower.
Would you rather wear someone else's underwear or someone else's toothbrush?
Underwear? Toothbrush ka din. Sino
sinasabi ko na toothbrush?
Si Sanjo? Ay, hindi si Sanjo.
Si Sam.
Si Sanjo kasi.
Pero gamit na din underwear.
Yung underwear, yung underwear. Someone else's na, di ba?
If it's, limbawa, if it's my cousins or Yusef's.
No, some. Basta, sige, someone else's.
Like
si Kim? Basta, maybe your cousin.
Yup, kadiri, ano pong ano.
Oh, tapos sasabihin namin sa iyo, sagot ni Sanjo. Na, very bright.
Si Sanjo ba?
Okay. Underwear, pwede side B, side A, ko
yun. Magka-same ka ng wavelength.
Oo, in fairness. Oo, so, babalik ka rin na lang.
Hindi lang si Sam, ayaw niya doon talaga.
Toothbrush ang
binili niya. Pwede daw niya kasi hugasan.
Sasabihin niya daw yung toothbrush.
Pero yung underwear daw.
Sabi niya ba ito?
Oo.
Sabi niya, you know how dirty a mouth is?
Pero sabi niya yung underwear daw kasi.
Sabi niya. Pwede daw if yung underwear, it stinks daw. Sabi niya.
Hindi, his side, his side, his revert.
Stinks pa daw. Sabi niya sa...
Okay, next. Would you rather be stranded in an island alone or with the person you hate the most? Alone?
With the person I hate the most. Because, you know, at least you have somebody to interact with and pwede mo nang bukugin or patayin. Ang
kaya maayos
yung
mga sagot nila.
Ha?
Ang ayos ng sagot nila. Iba yung naisip ko. Okay.
Would you rather cheat and be caught or be cheated on and never be told?
Wow. Cheat and be caught or cheated and never be told. Mahirap yan, ha? Mahirap yan. Because if you cheat and you be caught, you're an asshole, eh. It's bad, eh. If you're cheated on and never be told, parang feeling mo yung jowa. Jowa mo sobrang faithful, pero umitira pala ng... Mahirap yun eh. Yeah, but you know what? In this situation, I don't want to be lied at. You know, what's the most important thing in love is somebody tells you, "Mahal, love, I trust you," more than "Mahal, love, I love you."
So what?
So
is
I think
answer?
I wouldn't do it, but I'll be cheated and be caught, and I'll just take the blame for everything.
Iba. So you would rather cheat and.
Yeah, but I'd rather not do anything, di ba?
Yeah, but given...
But if it was the circumstances, and if kung gago ako or whatever, or nandun na ako sa sitwasyon, yung alter ego, hindi ako ah, parang si Yusef, kumbaga, si kaibigan ko. So kung advice ko siya, bro, mag-cheat ka na lang at mahuli ka na lang.
Okay,
kesa mag-cheat yung girlfriend mo, tapos hindi mo alam. Tapos araw-araw pala, may partner yung girlfriend mo, di ba?
In fairness, give a day.
Dahil dyan, mas mahihirapan po natin si Mateus sa pagbabalik po yan ng Kapamilya Chat. And we are back dito sa Kapamilya Chat. We're still with Mateus.
What's up, guys? I was asking you to shorten the break. Kaso lang, Madam did want the break short.
Hoy! Si Mateo kumakain kasi dito ng ano, snacks niya. So, kaya kami natagalan ng break. Pasensya na po, guys. But for sure, wait. Yung wait nyo ay worth it.
Yung wait nyo ay worth it.
Tignan ako yung picture. So, ito na, yung ating next challenge from Would You Rather kanina. Ang ating next challenge ay tinatawag naming Pack Gunner. Pero hindi ito yung usual na Pack Gunner na ginagawa on TV wherein naglalaro sila ng Pack Gunner with other people. Ito yung tinatawag naming Pack Gunner, the Drama-Rama Challenge. So, magpo-provide na kami sa iyo, Mateo, ng mga lines from movies or TV shows. Pero yung iba doon, pinalatan namin ng pack dinner. Kailangan lang may act out mo siya in front of the camera without laughing or...
Okay.
Ayan. Okay, first line.
Akala mo lang wala, pero pack, meron, ganun.
Kailangan seryoso ka!
Kailangan niya act mo talaga.
Oo, oo.
Akala mo wala, pero pack, meron, ganun! Just shut up and pack me. And don't you dare gunnern me.
Thanks.
You had me at my pack. She had me at my gunnern.
The next.
Kaya siguro nila tayong iniiwan dahil may bagong pack na gunnern sa atin.
Fairness! Nadalian si Mateo and last na pa.
I deserve a pack! I deserve an acceptable gunnern!
Ano ba yun? Okay, si Mateo, hindi nahirapan! Ano ba yan? Si Unasisi. Oo, for sure, pagpapawisan siya ng slide sa next challenge natin. But for the meantime, magbabasa muna si Mateo ng mga messages. Marami na ba tayong messages? Ayan, kuya, ito mag-i-scroll.
Hi Mateo, what's up? Sarah Curiel.
Yeah.
Jaafar, pabati naman from Thailand. What's up? Jaafar from Thailand.
Okay.
Pabati naman my 3-year-old daughter from QC. Thea, hi Thea. Favorite song nila ipapadama at Ikot Ikot, Super Ashman. Thank you Thea.
Next.
Hi Pamela. Kaloka pa ulit-ulit ang mga tanong, kanina pa yan sa Mix Rin Live.
Grabe naman si ate! Siyempre may mga hindi
sana may background music sa ipapanaman na lang, Kuya Matt. Hi kapamilya, sino po ang next love team mo sa showbiz? Hindi ko alam eh. Mina, parang TV lang, haha. What's your favorite current love song?
Favorite current love song?
Secret love song?
Secret love song? Bakit secret love song?
Ang ganda yung lyrics eh.
The secret.
Iniisip ko yung lyrics eh. Ang ganda ng lyrics.
Anong part ng song?
Oo,
anong part ng...
Ano yun? Anong first verse yan? Ang ganda yung first verse
yan.
I wanna hold you in the sweet street. Get a kiss you on the dance floor. I wish we'd be like that. Parang it's about, yun. Parang you wanna hold, you wanna love and show the whole world and scream that I love you.
I feel you.
Ah! I know now, my other favorite secret love song, The Great Unknown. By Ate Sara. Yeah.
Anong line?
The whole song. I said the whole song, Great Unknown. Iniisip ko yung alam.
Nasta ka na dun sa secret love zone na ano, na LSS ka na dun. Adem, John, more kwentuhan po, please keep on sending your messages dito sa ating Kapamilya Chat. And also, use the hashtag Kapamilya Chat Mateo. And also, ano yung isa mong hashtag?
Mateo Made in Cebu.
Mateo Made in Cebu. So guys,
thank you.
Kapit lang dahil for sure.
Mas you know KLB? Hashtag KLB.
KLB.
Kapit lang, boy!
Ayun ba, ilaw mo to si Mateo.
Ang dami mong alam.
So, pagbabalik mo natin, mas may enjoy niyo yung next challenge natin. Maraming marireveal dito si Mateo. So, keep it here guys on Kapamilya Chat. Magbabalik po tayo dito sa Kapamilya Chat. Dami fans.
Mateo-natics.
May mga Mateo-natics dito. Ayan o.
Popster.
Popsters.
Hi guys, sa likod. Hello.
Ashman.
Ang dami, di ba? So, ayan. Ayan.
Sa general admission, ha?
Yeah. Nag-rehearsal po talaga siya para sa concert niya dito, live na live sa Kapamilya Chat. Ayan guys, dito na talaga yung challenge na pagpapawisan si Mateo. Kasi hindi namin nakikita si Mateo na pinagpapawisan. Kasi namin makita yung sweaty, sweaty version of Mateo. And I think this is the time for us to see that. So, ito yung tinatawag namin caption this challenge. Magpapakita kami sa'yo ng mga photos, tapos sasabihin mo lang sa camera kung ano yung ika-caption mo dun sa photo na yun if you were to post it on Instagram.
Dun lalabas yung photo.
There. Okay, first photo.
Boom!
Taray ni Andy Eigen, man!
Bakit?
Yung caption ko.
Ay, yung caption niya. Kalino talaga to si Mateo. Okay, next.
Taray ni
yun ang caption mo yun.
Pa-sweet ni Liza Soberano.
Okay, next.
Kayo talaga.
Hindi ako.
Napag-utusan lang.
Ayun, kayo talaga.
Ayan, next. I wish that you could. Sige, any caption?
Minutuin it?
Ah, right.
Si Luis.
Brainy ka!
Ipasa natin sa iba.
Game, and then?
Last.
Ay, kailangan maganda ka.
Kailangan mo pa, Mateo ha.
My forever. Yes, sir, ma'am.
Yes.
It's not really new. It's from we launched it last year, and I just launched my second single, my second music video on Mix last Friday. It's called Panaginip.
Yes.
It's about like your dream person you wanna be with in your whole life. And it's about dreams, so it's called Panaginip. So yeah.
Ayan. So, ano yung mga songs na nandyan sa album mo for those of the online netizens out there na hindi pa nakakabili or napapakinggan?
There's three originals, three covers. Yun, it's all love songs, I guess.
Ano yung most favorite song mo there in the album?
I guess Papa Naman is one of my favorite songs. Mm-hmm. The cover we did with Sakanya, that's another favorite song of mine also. Miss Regine Velasquez is here also.
Wow.
So, I think that's cool. And there's another song, Katang Isip. What does Katang Isip mean?
Papa
Daman na
lang
sa different versions.
Para sa mga millennial fans mo,
yeah.
Kasama na kami doon. Talagang nahanap namin. So may remix yung kakaibang feel and vibe ng
right.
Song. So if ever gusto mo kumarty party, yan yung song to listen to. Alright, so Mateo, why don't you invite everyone once again to go and support your concert happening in Cebu?
Yes guys, thank you very much. I have a show this coming November 18. It's in celebration of my 10 years. In the showbiz industry. I'd like to invite everybody on November 18 sa Waterfront Cebu City Hotel Casino. Kasama po kami ni Mr. Martin Rivera, Casey Tandingan, and the GeForce Dancers. Tickets are available at the Waterfront Hotel, Ayala Center Cebu, SM Cebu, and you can call Arden at 0977-331-1191. Tickets are also available online at ticketworld.net, or you guys can call 891-9999. Hope to see you guys there. That's ticketworld.com.ph. Thank you very much. East West Ford and all those other sponsors. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Mateo. Woo! Thank you so much. Online right now from all over the world. So don't forget, guys, Mateo live in Cebu, and of course, Kapamilya Chat is also gonna watch, di ba?
In Cebu.
Yeah.
We're gonna cover and follow Mateo because favorite talaga namin si Mateo dito. So once again, thank you Mateo for joining us sa Kapamilya Chat. I hope you come back again. And a better person without making pangakasur. Thank you guys!
Thank you.